Hello, Windows Universe. Michael here with the Windows Club, bringing you a video that will be filled with functions that will make your digital life just awesome. Now, Excel and spreadsheet changed the numbers game in computing. Now, for those of you who were not alive in the 80s or 90s or before, you might not believe this, but computers originally did not exist to launch Angry Birds at pigs. They existed to compute large numbers. And with the advent of spreadsheet and Excel, the number crunch game was on. Since then, Excel has gotten a lot bigger with the ability to do more than just collect, compute, and organize data. It has also led to a lot of problems with Excel. Now, in this video, we're going to talk about some common Excel problems and some tips on how to take care of it. And as always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go into even more depth on the issue. Now, Microsoft uses a technology called Object Link and Embedding, or OLE. This allows Office applications like Excel to interact with other applications. It is, for instance, why you can pull information from PowerPoint or Word and then import them to Excel. Now, the downside is that if there's no response from the other application within a set parameter and a set time frame, you're going to get this following message. Microsoft Excel is waiting for another application to complete an OLE action. Now, there are three common reasons behind this that might give you this error message. One, you might have too many add-ins in the application and one or a few are corrupt. Two, Excel is trying to open a file created in some other application or obtain data from an active file and it's not having any luck with it. Or three, you're using the send as attachment option of Excel to send an Excel sheet in an email. Now we have some options to correct the problem. The first option is more of a general solution, and it's almost become a cliche in the computer industry. Have you tried turning off your computer and turning it back on? Really? Sometimes restarting your computer and starting fresh is the problem. The problem might just be that the computer has been overwhelmed with things that it's doing, and a restart will kind of get it back on track. So try that. Now, if that doesn't work, you could try enabling something called the Ignore Other Applications that use this. To do that, you're going to open an Excel sheet and go to the File menu. Then go down to Options, click on the Advanced tab. When the Advanced tab opens, go all the way down to General. And in general, you'll see Ignore Other Applications that use Dynamic Data Exchange, DDE. You'll click on it, you'll click OK, then restart Excel and see if that fixes the problem. Now, we can also try to disable add-ons. Like I said, sometimes an add-on might be corrupt, you might have too many, and working without it might help. So once again, we're going to go into File, down to Options. You're going to click on the left-hand side, you're going to click on Add-ins. When the box changes, you'll see a box that says Manages with a drop-down menu. Make sure that Excel Add-ins is highlighted and click on Go. Now the box that populates, you'll see all of the add-ons that are available for use in your version of Excel. You're just going to check on all the boxes to disable them, click OK, and then restart Excel. Now, if the problem is happening when you're trying to share in an email your Excel document, the solution is kind of simple. Instead of using Excel to do it, just open an email, click on Attach File, and send the Excel sheet as an attachment in an email instead of going the other way around. Now, have you had this problem with OLE? How did you solve it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful fixes and how-tos, as well as the latest Windows 10 news, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and if this Windows video helped you, give our Excel worksheet a little bit of love by giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.